Whoops. Whoa, the dimensions here are all screwed up. Sorry, I'm looking at the stream right now and it's screwy. I did force scaling, right? I'm sorry, bear with me, everybody. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Alright, there we go. That'll work. Pretty sure that'll work. So this is Apocalypsis. It is a point-and-click adventure that was developed in part by one of my favorite melodic death metal groups, Behemoth. So let's check it out.
You lose someone forever, it is often the end of your world. And if you were like Harry, the boy who found love for the first time, you'd do whatever it took to get her back.
Not so tired after all? Yeah, I guess not. Yeah, this is just gonna be very chill. Oh. Roll up that blunt, smoke some loud, and just chill. Yep, you got it. Exactly. And blunts is necessary for this kind of shit, because this was this is a trippy game. Oh, that's right, I got one more. Good trippy or bad trippy? Good trippy to me. As I said, this was developed in part by one of my favorite death metal groups, Behemoth, or at least I know the lead singer of it was involved in it, and his voice is in it, and some of their music is in it. I think his voice is in it. Pretty sure it's his voice. Oh, that's right. I did this. Do I have any pets besides fish? I have two cats. Their names are Bucci and Daragoth. Oh, that's right. What the hell is this? Where are the guns, swords, demons, and naked women? It's a story about love. It's a story about a boy trying to get back to his love. Can I kill that bird? I don't know. I don't think so. I think we're gonna read some incantations. Hmm. Okay, so the bird is the navi of this game. I don't know what that means, friend.
Whenever Harry closed his eyes, those memories were already there. That evening, Harry and Zula were resting at the top of the hill. All of a sudden, a star with a long, bright tail fell from the sky. Zula, hypnotized by what she saw, decided to follow it. Harry wanted to go with her, but Zula stopped him, explaining that according to an old legend, it's a girl who finds a fallen star that will be given the gift of eternal love.
I have never played Ocarina of Time. Can you believe it? I tried playing Machinarium. I got stumped at the second screen. I'm not sure what that is. Is it like this? Is similar. Lots of puzzles, which I'm god awful at, and so am I. Give me a gun and people to shoot. Yeah, normally I'm the same way. Hold on 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay. Shit, I just started this up and I might not have too much time yet. Okay, so I've got this board here. Ah, okay, so I've drained out the water. Dang, that dude is dead as fuck. Or chick, whoever it is. Oh, no, go back up there. Thank you. What do you think? Is this a gentleman or a lady? I can't tell. Was I supposed to go? Hold on a minute. I have an idea. And I can't re-grab the... No? You can't use the ladder? Oh, do I have it selected? Oh, I didn't. Hold on. Thank you. remember Total Biscuit trying to play games like this and hilariously failing out there. Excellent. Drop through the floor here? Oh, what if I go into the Iron Maiden? Iron Maiden! Excellent! Nope, I can't go in there. Chilling right there. No, you don't know what to do. Shit, guys, I'm gonna have to go. I actually wish I could play this longer. This is mildly interesting. Get into this right now. Thanks again for watching, everybody. I will see you guys next time. Bye now.